And we're back. I'm Gab. Welcome to the last part of the four-part series. In this episode, we'll be testing the file transfer project. If you missed our previous episodes, I recommend you watch it first. In the last episode, we analyzed the Tizen part of our application. Now let's package it. Let's begin. Now that we have our applications, Android and Tizen respectively, we can start packaging our application together. In your Tizen application, there will be a file with a .wgt filename extension. Simply copy and paste it in the assets folder of your project. The reason for this is that the application we developed is an integrated type application, which means that the application will be simultaneously installed in the Galaxy Gear device upon installing the SAP service to the Android device. Install the Android application on your phone if you wish to test it on an actual Gear device. If you want to run it on an emulator, have your Samsung Android device connected via USB cable and prepare the testing environment. Then open the terminal and key in adb-d/tcp8230. Remember to run FT sample provider first before launching the consumer end application. I placed a hello.txt file instead of an mp4 file to tweak the application a little bit. As you can see, both ends receive a toast. Let's have a review of the things we learned. Don't forget to place the .wgt file in the assets folder of the Android application. Remember this line for emulator testing. We hope this tutorial helped. For inquiries, please post your questions on the official forum at developer.samsung.com. Stay tuned for our next video. Thanks for watching.